If you find a P17F1 or also P17F0 codes in your Nissan vehicle, it means that the CVT sensors have registered slight juddering that you will probably not feel in the car. And in most cases, this means that either the valve body is worn out and needs to be replaced, or the transmission assembly is done and needs replacement. This error code is specific for the JETCO JF016 and JF017 transmissions, but can also be seen in later models. Also, this code is impossible to clear with any kind of scanner without actual repair, so the code will be there whatever you do. First of all, you may want to know that model years from 2013 to 2016 quite often had problems with electrical connections on the CVT, so it makes sense to inspect all the connectors and see if you can push them further. You may try disconnecting all the connectors on the CVT when the car is off and reconnecting them firmly. Now, there is very little chance that this will fix the problem, but still, it's free and you may try this. Secondly, there are a ton of various TSBs issued by Nissan in various years for various models, and I will post the numbers of TSBs that I found in the description. So check them out and you may find more specific information for your model, and maybe show this TSB to your independent mechanic or even to your dealership, because they don't always check for bulletins when they inspect the car. But in the majority of the TSBs, there is a recommendation to check the valve body, and if it proves to be faulty, replace it. If the valve body is okay, Nissan very often recommends replacing the transmission. According to what I see, this code is almost always connected with either the valve body or the slipping chain. If the chain slips and the transmission control module stores the P17F1 or P17F0 code, it almost always means that the transmission requires replacement and is not financially wise to repair. If the valve body fails, it can be replaced. But before you replace it, you may ask your mechanic to refresh the transmission calibrations in the TCU. The thing is that this generation of CVTs came with individual set of calibrations. Every new valve body comes with a CD that has calibrations on it. And if something is wrong with the TCU, the calibrations may reset and need updating. Fortunately, on the transmission range switch, you can find a sticker with a QR code that will lead directly to the needed version of the software, and you can apply it with the help of professional software in a good repair shop. This may help you clear the code, and if it doesn't reappear within a month, you fixed your transmission almost for free. But if the code reappears, the problem is most likely with the valve body. If you buy the used valve body, make sure it comes with the TCU, or at least you have access to the QR code on the transmission that this valve body comes from. Otherwise, your CVT will just not work properly after repair. Unfortunately, unless this is a loose electrical connection, dealing with the P17F1 code is not a DIY task, and you will need some professional help with this.